Let's do this the American way. Bolt the door, take off your things, let's have a taste.
Excuse me?
Take a letter. To Mr. John Hudson, Hudson's Floor Wax. You'll find an invoice in the file for the address. Dear Mr. Hudson, colon, my eyes are fully open to my awful situation, so I'm writing you a letter to demand an explanation. When the floor wax that we bought from you arrived here Monday morning, we discovered upon usage that the fume should have a warning. Since the only possibility is that your wax is rancid, I request a full refund of all the money we have emptied. And unless you can convince me you improve the floor wax better, we will take our business elsewhere. So, I hope you saw this magic. How's my speed, Miss Dumont?
A little slow, perhaps.
Because you'll find a small container of the stuff I talk about. Just carefully bring the lid and take away if you could doubt. I'm sure you wouldn't want me to alert the daily papers with the news of how our office was affected by your papers. Which is why I chose to write to you a confidential letter full of strong recommendation that you make your floor wax better. I just hope it won't require us to have our floor relayed, and if it does, you may expect a bill. Sincerely, Trevor Grady. Read that back to me, please.
Certainly. Dear Mr. Hudson, my eyes are fully open to my awful situation, so I'm writing you a letter to demand an explanation. For the floor wax that we bought from you will arrive to Monday morning. We discovered on my usage that you should have a warning. Since the only possibility is that your wax is rancid, I request a full refund of all the money we have paid.
Nice!
And unless you can convince me you improve the floor wax better, we will take our business elsewhere, so I hope you saw this magic.
Please continue.
Enclosed, you'll find a small container of the stuff I talk about. Just carefully remove the lid and take away the down. I'm sure you wouldn't call me to alert the daily papers with the news of how our office was affected by your papers. Which is why I choose to write to you a confidential letter full of strong recommendation that you make your floor better. I just hope it won't require us to have our floor relayed, and if it does, you may expect a bill. Sincerely, Trevor Gray.
Miss Dumont, may I speak frankly?
Yes.
I could be so lucky as to have a good stenographer to keep this place at up to date. For a short skirt and bottom wafule, I wouldn't have to worry about our soured office blanking. We could concentrate on generating profits arrival banking. That is why I'm testing you with this outrageous correspondence, which I don't intend to actually bill to the respondent. So, if you can make sense of my unintelligible patter, then the job is yours. Hudson's floor really doesn't matter.
Hudson's floor doesn't matter.
Hudson's floor doesn't matter.
Hudson's floor doesn't matter.
Hudson's floor doesn't matter. Now, I want that letter on my desk in 2 minutes flat. Man or machine? Go!
ability is that you access rented ivory. That's the full and final of all the money we have invested. That's the difference. You will take the full expense. You will take revenues. So I hope it's all this matter.
So I hope it's all this matter.
Close upon a small container of a summer top, which is carefully lit, good for you. And I'm sure you and Mom too will that appear to them in the park. I'll split them by events. I should provide you confidence with a full strong witnesses and make it less better. A total requires the hell's blade. It doesn't make special signature of great.
You have made the secret.
You have made the secret.